and former Blue Devil drum major Dave Dugan from just a couple of years ago. With a tribute to Jim Ott, here is the Jim Ott Brass Ensemble.
Sounds good.
fine. You're not done already, are you? We got one more? We got one more in there somewhere? We're a little ahead of schedule, right, Pat? We can squeeze out one more. What do you think, folks? I don't want to throw any of these older players into cardiac arrest here, but...
Let it be me!
Yeah! I think that'll work.
Yeah! Yeah, baby!
That's not easy.
Together. Tell me about, I know this was years in the making. Give us a sense of how it all came together.
We've been working on this in the past 2 years, and it's just a dream come true. We don't want anybody to forget the good music that used to be played. We don't want anybody to forget Jim Ott. He wrote some really nice charts.
Oh, he wrote some wonderful charts. Well, what was it about his, I mean, just his charts connected. They caught you right in the chest. They caught you right in the belly, didn't they?
Oh, absolutely. And the fact that we're playing about Gene Horn, it just tops it all.
I noticed she's got two valves here, folks. The G horn does give you an extra dimension.
Well, yeah, when Jim wrote it back in, well, he died in 1980, we didn't need the third valve. Because he wrote for a piston rotor or two valves, and that's it. And that takes talent to be able to work around a chart, be able to find the notes, and do the voice scenes correctly without having that third valve. So that really takes some talent.
Well, congratulations, and thanks to everybody who worked to put this together. You honored our history, and that's always fun, and it's been a thrill. Thank you, Bonnie.
You're welcome. Everybody, very welcome.
Bonnie Ott, ladies and gentlemen. She's followed us for many years.
Congratulations.